I know both how to be abased, and I know how to abound. Everywhere and in all things, I am instructed both to be full and to be hungry, both to abound and to suffer need. I can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth me. Philippians 4:12 through 13. Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and we thank you for choosing Philadelphia to worship. We would like to welcome all first-time visitors. Make yourself at home. And for those who are from out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer for a token of love to you. For our online family tuning in, we pray the presence of God would be in your home or wherever you are. This week is a regular week at Philadelphia with Monday through Friday noonday prayer. If you are available on your lunch break, stop by and stand in agreement with the saints in praying for the world, the United States, Louisiana, and the church. Tuesday Bible study will be at 7 p.m. If you missed last Bible study, download the Philly app right from your app store. Available on Android or Apple devices. Just search for PCC Lafayette. School of Prayer will be at 6:15 p.m. on Thursday evening. Be with us for corporate prayer and learn how to pray and stand in agreement with the saints. This is where many of us learn how to pray to the Father out loud and how to come boldly before His throne of grace. See you there. The fire ministry has been postponed and will resume next Thursday. The Hebrew Softball League games are now scheduled on Sundays from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. for the kids and the women's teams, and on Mondays from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. for the men's teams, all held at Arsenal Park behind Celebrity Theater in Broussard. So get ready to join us on the diamond or in the stands.
August 10th, we are calling all worshipers, singers, musicians. We are having a worship team interest meeting. If you believe God is calling you to be a part of our team, we are looking forward to meeting you. We are also doing something new. So check this out. If you love worship, if you love music, if you love God, and you know that you're not called to sing, then we still got something for you too. You can be a part of the team. It's something new that we're doing. So come out August 10th at 9 a.m. and learn a little bit more about it. Looking forward to seeing you.
Join the Creative Arts Dance Ministry on August 17th at 10 a.m. for orientation to be a part of the team. It is open to all men, women, and children ages 12 through 17. Come be a part of the Creative Arts on August 17th. Mark your calendar. Let's take a moment and check out our next Philly testimony.
What's up, Philly? We're back again with one of our other brothers. Man, I had a question of the day for you. The question of the day is, who first invited you to Philly?
My dad was the first person to invite me to Philly.
I got you. So what was that first experience like at Philadelphia?
Man, it was mind-blowing, man. It was conviction. It was confirmation. Man, like my first sermon was the first sermon I ever heard by pastor was by Ziklag. And man, that changed my life forever, man. I'll never be the same after that message, man.
I got you. Well, look, Philly, there y'all have it.
Right now, it's time for the good news of the week. The family would like to wish a happy belated birthday to Crystal Charles, who celebrated her birthday on July 22nd, and also happy birthday to her husband, Lathan Charles, who will be celebrating his 40th birthday on August the 5th. In the middle of their birthdays, they have celebrated their 5th year anniversary on July 29th. Thank you, Lord, for them being able to celebrate another year. May you guys be blessed with many more. Much love from the family. For your good news to be featured on the Good News of the Week, please email to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. That's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. We must receive it by 3 p.m. on Thursdays to be featured on Sundays and Tuesdays announcements. Well, Philly family, those were your announcements. Stand to your feet. It's worship time.